now we move on to the supervisory system, and we are now going to activate the CO detector by just holding down the push button in 3, 2, 1. All right, that was awesome. And to reset it, I'm just reset on the panel.